Hi.
Ah!
Yes.
Your Majesty.
Ah!
Yes.
Okay. Hey. I? Hello there. Some post came for you. See you later.
Great.
Your Majesty.
Oh!
What?
Yes.
Ah!
Watch ya!
Lucky. Charge, my friends! Charge!
Inferno Slash! Searing Slash! Under Flame Slash! Upon descending, they will belch forth great gouts of flame. Be on your guard.
One last push, everyone. We can do this.
Go forth! I foresaw their every move.
Hello, Ducky.
Here you are. See you soon.
battle!
Searing slash! Onward! Inferno Slash! Searing Slash! Exactly as planned. Serve me well. Inferno Slash!
Of the monsters cleared from the village entrance.
Go forth! Then we must move inside and clear out the village itself. Quickly! Over the bridge! Strategy is the key to victory.
amazing.
From behind also. Could they have traced our footprints?
Looks like they have us surrounding.
This doesn't look good, does it? Go on then, let's hear it.
My strategy is this. First, I will engage the monsters directly ahead of us. While I keep them occupied, the rest of you will divide into two units and spread out. When you are...
Shut up. Basically, you want us to lure them into a pincer movement and smash them to bits, right?
I do.
Okay then, let's get on with it.
Legendary bandit turned hero coming through! Oh, Peachy, this end, Jessica! Over to you! Hold on a minute. You sure this is a good idea? Cool, blimey! Everyone get down! Bluey, you don't look like you're hurt anyway. I was worried I squashed you.
That was fun, wasn't it? Oh, you don't think I overdid it a little, do you?
A little? You having a giraffe, ain't ya? You almost frazzled the lava.
Oh, sorry to have inconvenienced you, your worship. Ugh, this is the problem with you. You get your knickers in a twist over the tiniest thing.
How many times? They ain't knickers. They're the boxers of a legendary bandit turned hero.
Oh. Thanks for helping us out back there. Who exactly are you?
Well, this will probably seem a little hard to believe, but we just arrived here from another dimension. I'm Jessica, and this delicate flower here is Yangus. Mm-hmm. The monsters in your world have all gone a bit crazy, I hear. Well, how to explain? Let's say a friend of ours asked us to come and investigate why.
Yet more travelers from other worlds? What exactly could all this mean?
Intriguing. Unlike Terry and Elena, our new arrivals are plainly aware of our plight.
Well, it's been nice meeting you, but we'd best be on our way. Bye for now.
Hold your horses, Jessica! You can't just go running off like that!
Well, they're an interesting pair, aren't they?
You can say that again. Look, they're back, they're bickering already. Seems they can't even agree on which way they're supposed to be going.
We too must choose a way forward. Come, friends! Onward!
Right.
Shut yourself, why don't you?
Directions.
Then we too must choose a path. To divide our ranks further would be too great a risk. Besides...
You do realise that while you're waffling on, they're getting attacked, don't you? Let's move!
Stuck in!
we shall ensure the safety of the villagers and their homes. To arms!
Searing slash!
So it's only ruffians like me that would use them, is it?
No, 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 you misunderstand. No.
Wonder how Jessica's getting. I can't help worrying about it.
Off on her own. Searing slash!
Well, what on earth hurts a finger better how I feel for once?
Exactly as planned. I foresaw their every move.
Hello, Ducky. Here you are. See you soon.
Watcher.
Right. Here we all are again, eh?
Well, that was fun. Looks like that's most of the monsters dealt with. So... all we need to do now is get rid of this lot, rescue the Elder, and...
Whoa. Huh? Whoa.
Okay, I spoke too soon, since we still have a bit of work to do here.
More than a bit, I fear. The path to the Elder's residence is beset by ferocious fiends, which means...
We've got a whole lot more monster bashing to do.
Yeah. Let's get to it!
Only one thing for it at a time like this. Stand back to back with your oldest and goldest, wallop whatever comes your way and hope for the best!
I hope for both our sakes you got my back.
You know I have.
Allow me to dispatch things.
Well, hello. Looks like they've got a ballista set up here. These beauties can fire off arrows at lightning speed. They can make battles a lot easier.
Serve you well. must rethink our strategy. Thank you.
Gigaslash!
Understood.
My strategy was flawless.
Phew. Looks like we brought ourselves a bit of breathing space at last. Just goes to show you. Teamwork's what it's all about.
You can say that again. Ah. Oh, look, someone's coming this way.
Well met, old friend. You escaped unscathed.
Could it be King Doric? I saw that a band of brave warriors had come to our rescue, but I never imagined that you would be at its head. You have delivered us from certain doom, and for that you have our undying thanks. Your bravery, your unwavering resolve, and your readiness to lead from the front line of battle must surely please the spirits.
Do not shower me so with praise, elf. I shall turn red to the very tips of my ears.
And yet, your presence in far-flung Sylvia must surely bespeak some wider ill. Do you come to warn us, perhaps? Do monsters run amok in other places in our realm, the capital even?
I'm afraid so, old friend. Every corner of the land is affected. My companions and I journey in search of the cause, granting succor where we can.
So you're definitely elves, right? Well, where I come from, elves are wise and ancient. So, might you be able to shed some light on what caused all of this?
Since we first observed the change in our friends, we have been desperately combing the annals for clues as to the cause. Without success, I'm sorry to say.
You mean you ain't got a Scooby, eh? Somehow I didn't think it would be just as easy as walking up and asking.
Yes, I should have known. Nothing's ever that simple, is it?
Wait, this monster.
Do you mean me? I'm not a monster. I'm Helix. Don't worry. I won't hurt you. No, you're not allowed. No one's allowed to touch it. My daddy gave it to me the last time I ever saw him.
My apologies, little one. It's just that the crown you wear bears an uncanny resemblance to the Circle of Light.
The Circle of Light?
Long, long ago, two treasures were forged in order that the forces of light and darkness might be kept in check. The brighter half of this fated pairing came to be known as the Circle of Light. The light shall make the midnight bright and drive all darkness from our sight. I had thought that were we to locate the circle, we might also find a means of curing the malady afflicting monster kind.
So, is Helix's crown the Circle of Light, or...?
No. Alas, it seems I was mistaken. I sense no great power within the trinket your companion wears. It is a convincing replica, no more.
But it is real! It's a real-life treasure! I promise!
Our course is clear. If there is even a chance that this Circle of Light could reverse our friend's transformation, we must find it.
Right. And I'm willing to bet that if we do, we'll also find out what's behind all these sinister goings-on.
Hey, why don't you two come along with us? Looks like we're all after the same thing and, you know, safety in numbers and all that. Besides, it looks like Helix has taken quite a shine to you.
To be honest, I was just thinking how it'd break me heart to say goodbye to little Bluey so soon.
Then it is decided! Let us venture forth as one and together solve the mystery of Monsterkind's madness. So then, What say you, friends?
Well now, how could we possibly refuse an invitation like that? We're with you all the way, Your Majesty. So then, where to next?